So we're going to start by making some mashed potato. Grab your potatoes, give them a peel, and then pop them in some boiling water for around 15 to 20 minutes. Once that's done, drain the water, give them a mash with a masher and add some milk and some butter until nice and smooth. So now I'm going to add the onions to the pan because the oil is nice and hot. And we're going to let that simmer now for 4 minutes or until the onions are nice and soft. Now that it's been around 4 minutes, I'm going to add the mushrooms, garlic and peppers. Give that a quick stir. And we're going to let that sit for around 3 minutes now. That's now been about 3 minutes. Time to add the parsley and paprika. And give it a stir again. And leave for another minute. We're now going to add the passata. Followed by the vegetable stock. And again, give it a stir. Now that we have stirred in our vegetable stock and passata, we are now going to add our beans and our sausages and give it a mix.